where this little bike comes in perfect for this sort of stuff. You can just cruise along in a low gear. That's pretty deep, look at that, wow. Would have been totally just riding a clutch through a lot of this stuff on 450. Wow, so not much fun for a novice rider through here. I tell ya, holy